Sleep Country.
May 22nd, 1977 was a day like any other. That was until 9 a.m. The radio frequency at 107.1 FM surged with one of rock's biggest songs. And May 22nd became a day that marked the birth of Q107. It's the music that defines us. Narrated by rock's greatest storytellers. New to Q, Randy Backman's Vinyl Tap. And me, Alan Cross, with the ongoing history of new music. This is CILQ-FM, Q107, Toronto's rock station.